I joined St George's in lower four, and I'm now in upper six, so this is my sixth year here. And I started boarding in lower five, so this will be my fourth year boarding. And I'm a flexi boarder, which means I board two nights during the week, usually Tuesday and Wednesday, but the reason that I board is because my parents travel a lot with work, and often their plans can change at the last minute. So I think the flexi boarding here is really good in the sense that we can always get in touch with the house parents and let them know if our nights need to change during the week. That's always a possibility. I love flexi boarding. It gives me a chance to be at home and enjoy spending time with my family, but at the same time, when I come into the boarding house during the week, it's a chance to really focus on school and get the majority of my work out of the way while I'm in a sort of school environment. I find it much easier to work here than I do at home. And that means that when I go home during the weekends, I can enjoy spending time with my family a lot more without having to worry about getting as much work done at home. Being a boarder, I definitely think it gives me the chance to make a lot more friends and particularly close sort of like family type relationships. Like I feel like I have like 50 sisters being here. I definitely think boarding will help me settle in when I move into university halls next year. Just because I'm used to living with people and used to kind of being in a like environment where there's people around you all the time, and additionally we have like responsibilities like washing our dishes and doing our own laundry that I definitely wouldn't have had to do if I hadn't boarded, and I think that set me up and like prepared me for going on to university next year, definitely. I think flexi boarding has made me much more tolerant of others. Because I'm around people in an environment where there's constantly people around and things going on, I'm much better at sort of being tolerant of other people who do things differently to the way I might do it, in a way that if I'd been at home all the time, I might not have been exposed to as much. And I think that'll prepare me really well for going on to university next year. Although I was familiar with St George's as a whole, once I introduced boarding to that, it definitely changed my day-to-day school experience, because I had to become accustomed to sort of a new routine, a new way of working in and out of school. Because the boarding house here is relatively small compared to other boarding schools, the boarding community is part of the main school rather than the whole school. And I think that kind of makes you feel like you're a special part of St George's.